And welcome back, everyone.
Hello, I am Eska, and welcome to Eska Plays Bloodborne.
With Trainer Hotto, that's me. And last episode was uneventful, because the highlight is that Eska fucking killed the werewolf.
And then I died, and then I killed it. I made it sit. Okay, got this gate?
Find out.
From noises I am hearing, it does not sound like a good time. That's by a device, okay. Well then. Hado, quit knocking, step over. Okay, we go in here then. Open gate. I said open gate. I made a good choice when I made head character Broly. The muscle strength is needed. Where am I? Why is it spelled John Ham?
Because Ham is great.
I like Ham, but I don't want a Yarn Ham.
I want Yarn Ham.
I don't want Yarn Ham. There is a hat. Can I pick up this hat? That is a nice hat. Give me the hat.
Believe me, I've tried for many hours to pick up that hat. It does not work.
Oh no, the poor pony. Oh, the poor pony.
Yes, it is dead.
Oh, the poor pony. Hello, person. I go talk to you. Come back. Person. Oh! Rude. It's like greeting from uncle.
Family reunions must be really tough for you.
No, they're actually pretty fun. We play drinking games.
Okay then, cool.
No one is ever able to beat Grandmama. Well, great-grandma. She is 102. And still but she cannot drink any Irishman.
Oh, that's awkward.
I play with your body now. It's not dirty. I just play with you. I was able to search the doggy. Am I not able to search a weird man?
No, the item drops are random.
Okie dokie.
So sometimes you'll find some stuff, sometimes you won't.
Okie dokie. Ding. I searched your body. Okie dokie. Can I do that? I can operate the device. Never. Okay.
This is gonna be as much of a fight against the bloody camera as it is against all the enemies.
There is a ladder! I shall ascend the ladder. Going up. It's a very good shade bot. Do you see that? Who knew I could be... The bloody fuck was that?
That was your friendo.
That sounded like Ermin. We do not speak of Ermin. Ermin has been...
I'm so going to tell him that. She thinks you sound like the bloody cleric beast.
We will not speak of Ermin and what I said. Ermin made the same sound when I made a comment with Beard. There is another hat!
What hat are you talking about?
That hat! Mm. There's another! And why is coffin locked? We only do that for certain things. I shall light the lamp. Light is good.
You can also go up to that window and talk to a person.
This window?
No.
Oh, this window. This window? Around button. No information.
I have a special way of treating guests.
Sounds like you need a good borscht and vodka.
Borscht. What's a borscht?
Borscht is a delicious dish. It's a delicious Russian dish. Alright, is that it for you, sir? Good lord, get some NyQuil.
Pale blood, you say? Hmm. I've never heard of it. But if it's
bloody, never heard of it, neither have I.
Yes, technically.
Ooh, what hunt? We hunt elk?
The,
Or do we hunt Americans? Whoop!
Because there is a, I'm trying to think of what, her name is, but it's something Daughter of the Cosmos. And she is believed to be a great one that is a optional boss in this game. And she looks like a rosy butthole vagina creature.
Daughter of the Cosmos?
Yes.
Daughter of Cosmo and Wanda?
No.
Okay. I've just been learning your new American things. But I like Fairy Oddparents. It is a good show. Why is no more episodes? I go down here, I take your soul. Well, I take whatever is in your pocket, which is pretty much what we did in Russia. It's why you do not. Oh, look at all them bitches. Do I kill all of them?
You will need to.
Oh, Lord, no. But no, in Russia, never pass out drunk on the street. You learn that. In my village, you learn that very quick. Also, don't stand still. Should I heal? No, I wait. Oh, there's a thing! Oh, my grandmama had those knives. They worked very well for her. Am I not able to? I can't search their pockets. Sad day. Okay, we go over here.
Yes, and
everything I can steal.
Something I don't think Eska knows, but I'm sure like anyone else who has ever played Bloodborne in their life would know. If there's a when you get hit, there's a small moment when your life bar is yellow, and when you attack someone, you have the chance to gain your health back without using a blood vial. So aggression is key in this game. You are wasting bullets.
I don't know what I'm aiming, but okay. Oh, there's two bitches! One bitch! Two bitch!
Good job! That was impressive, I'm not gonna lie.
Got one bitch, two bitch, now who will be three bitch? There are option to teabag. Or
no.
Can I just play with body? Okay.
You just play with the body.
I play with body for your humiliation. I don't want to go down there. There's too many. What do I do? Oh, hello, Gagarin. What do I do?
You try to kill them.
Putin! Help! It's okay. We don't really praise Putin as much. But we do like the photo of him on the horse.
Okay.
Have you not passing photo.
I'm more than certain I have. Oh, I might have, actually.
I show you. It's wallpaper on phone.
Okay, then. That's weird. I'm now mentally traumatized, guys.
Ah! I don't know why I'm yelling.
It's not even really that late. It's only like 9 o'clock.
Fuck you. You made me young.
I made you young?
You made me young.
Oh.
Hello, Bernie. Oh, you look like Edward. We don't speak of Edward.
Yeah.
Edward.
I would open up that gate if you want to make your life a little bit easier.
Edward. So, let me tell you a little story. There, in my village, we have a horny donkey.
Oh dear.
There have been creatures created by this donkey. We have a gonkey. He fought 3 goats. And 3 donkey goat babies came out of it. So gonkey. A conkey. Cow donkey. He had too much fun with the cows. Ponkeys. Pig donkeys. And Edwards.
I'm waiting for you to die. Because it's going to happen.
Oh, I already killed you. What is going on? But Edwards... Yeah, he's another reason... Oh, there's a guy! Edwards is the other reason why you don't lay around... I got hacked! I am trying to hit! Where are you?
And that is another death.
I have that twice. But yes, Edward's birth was the reason why you do not pass out on the street. Mostly because donkey, he do not care whether human or animal. Just do not go near the donkey. We learned that at a very young age.
I don't want to know anything more about your life.
I shall take you there. More stories. Story. Oh, Eskano's joke. Wait, no. This is better stay. Because there is a lot of cocktails.
Yes.
I shall save it for when I have that joke. Have that.
I would highly suggest using lock-on. It would make your life like 3 times easier.
I keep forgetting. Okay, lock-on.
You have to use the stick, remember?
I did use the stick.
Did you, like, push it down?
I pushed it! Let me hit you!
Missed a thing.
What the thing?
There was an item.
The item? Thank you for the bullets. What are the bullets I pumped into you earlier? Okay.
No, you put those bullets into the wall, if I remember correctly.
Put this one they went into. Oh. We will not talk about this, Kazim.
Do you want to meet Alfonso?
Who is Alfonso?
Go through that little area there. That's Alfonso.
He looks like Mr. Borsnik.
Probably. But we'll go ahead and fight Alfonso next time. So, thank you guys for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, all that kind of good stuff. And we'll see y'all next time.
Bye-bye!